you guys, welcome back to your girl's channel. It's India Reacts, and today you guys on this music journey, we got the Carpenters, you guys. This one is called Love Me For What I Am. Love Me For What I Am. Let's get straight to you guys, and let's see. If we get the meaning and the fun facts afterwards, you guys let me know how you guys feel about this one of the Carpenters. Karen and Richard, how are you guys going to come in? Let's see.
Love Me For What I Am. We fell in love on the first night that we met. Together we've been happy. I have very few regrets. The ordinary problems have not been hard to face. But lately little changes have been slowly taking place. You're always finding something is wrong in what I do. But you can't rearrange my life because it pleases you. You've got to love me. If what you want isn't natural for me, I won't pretend to keep you. What I am, I have to be. The picture of perfection is only in your mind. For all your expectations, love can never be designed. We either take each other for everything we are, or leave the life we've made behind and make another start.
Brand new.
You've got to love me for what I am, for simply being me. Don't love me for what you intend or hope that I will be. And if you're go, I must be free. And if you're only using me to feed your fantasy, you're really not in love, so let me go.
Like she said from the beginning, we fell in love like basically the first day we met, the first time we met, and now we're doing good and things are changing and you're more of a control freak and you want to see me as perfect, but I'm not perfect and nobody's perfect, and you have to love me the way I am. You have to love me the way you loved me when we first met. And not pleasing someone that comes with them not treating you right. And nobody wants to be in a toxic relationship where you're just feeling down or you're just feeling regrets or you're just unhappy in this relationship, or every day you wake up next to this person all because he or she wants you to be perfect. And well, let's be honest, none of us are perfect, and none of us will ever be. I believe God made us to where we're all not perfect. Nobody's perfect. But that's totally my opinion. Love me for me. Love me for who I am. But if not, let me free. Let me go. Let me go. Because I'd rather be happy somewhere else than to be unhappy where I am on an everyday basis. Everyday basis. I don't see no fun facts, you guys, but definitely I do believe I got the meaning, and nobody wants to be felt useless, felt let down. I mean, it was love at first, and then, you know, now look, look what we become. Look how we are. Look how you have changed. And you guys, let me know how you guys feel about the Carpenters, you guys, down in the comments. Love me for what I am. Love me for who I am. Smash like button, you guys. Hit that round, be part of the family. Your girl will get to your request, you guys. Reactions is just a little patient game. But your girl see the comments and your girl will get to them. Let's go.